Welcome back to ajspeller.com. In today's tutorial, we're working on a related rates question. The radius of a circle is decreasing at a rate of 3 centimeters per minute. Find the rate of change of the circumference when the radius is 6 centimeters, 12 centimeters, and 24 centimeters. We'll begin this by drawing in a sketch. I'm going to start off by drawing in a circle. And they told us the rate of change of the radius. So let's draw in a radius here. Alright, so that's the radius, and we're going to call this radius r. And we see that the rate of change, it's actually decreasing. So here we have dr dt is actually negative 3 centimeters per minute. And again, we've got the negative there because the rate is actually decreasing. Alright, next we're going to we need to find out the rate of change of the circumference. So we need the circumference formula. Well, the formula for circumference is C is equal to 2 pi r. And we want to find the rate of change of circumference over time. So we're going to take the derivative, or the implicit derivative, of the circumference with respect to time. So here we have dc dt is equal to, well, 2 times pi, well, 2 pi is a number, and we know from derivative that comes out front. We take the derivative of r, which is just going to be 1, and because we took the derivative with respect to time, we have to add on the factor dr dt, and then we simplify. Well, 2 pi times 1 is just 2 pi, and then we keep our factor of dr dt. So this expression here is the expression for the for how the circumference is changing over time, and we're going to use that on three different snapshots. Snapshot when the radius is 6 centimeters, when the radius is 12 centimeters, and when the radius is 24 centimeters. So here, let's do the first one where the radius is 6 cm. So we're looking for dc dt, and again we're using this expression. We have the constant here, 2 pi. And then the rate of change, dr dt, is negative 3 centimeters. So we place in the negative 3 centimeters per minute. And then we just do our multiplication. Here we have 2 times negative 3 to give me negative 6. Then I have pi times centimeters to give me pi centimeters. And this here is understood to be over 1, so 1 times minutes to give me minutes. So we see here that at the moment that the radius is 6, the circumference is decreasing by negative 6 pi centimeters per minute. Whoops. Alright, now let's do our snapshot when the radius is 12. And I'm going to leave off the units just for speed. So I have dc dt is equal to 2 pi times negative 3 centimeters per minute. And we see that nothing changed here. So we see we're still going to end up with a negative 6 pi centimeters per minute. Alright, which means that again, at the rate that the circumference is, I'm sorry, the rate at which the, the moment in time in which the radius is 12 centimeters, we see the circumference is changing or decreasing at the rate negative 6 centimeters squared per minute. And for the last one, when r is equal to 24, we're looking at dc dt, and you notice we still come out with the same equation, 2 pi times negative 3 centimeters per minute. And again, we come up with a negative 6 pi centimeters per minute. So at the moment the radius is 24 centimeters, we see the circumference is decreasing at the rate of 6 pi centimeters per minute. So here we're just showing that the circumference is actually decreasing at a constant rate, because at each one of these different snapshots, I still came up with the same answer. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. And as always, thank you for watching.